Welcome to the latest update program of Dishti IS. In this series, the topic of discussion is China's new border law. Recently, China's legislature has passed a new border law. It allows Chinese state and military to safeguard its territory from any act that undermines its territorial sovereignty. It will formalize deployment of PLA, that is People's Liberation Army, troops at the LAC. This will include organizing drills and negotiations at the border areas. This move comes in the backdrop of recently increased attempts by China to change the status quo at LAC. Now moving to the background, India and China saw the worst border clashes since 1967 war at Galwan Valley in June 2020. Following the clashes, both parties agreed to solve the dispute through negotiations. Currently, 13th round of Corps Commander talks concluded with a stalemate and no final agreement. Now, information about LAC. LAC is the demarcation line which separates Indian-controlled territory from Chinese-controlled territory. It is divided into three sectors. Eastern sector, which spans Arunachal Pradesh and Sikkim, middle sector in Uttarakhand and Himachal Pradesh, and western sector in Ladakh. Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IS Hindi YouTube channel.